Yeah, look, it even rains over here sometimes. And the island's so porous that the rain goes down through the cracks and the coral and forms big freshwater inland pools, which they use as reservoirs. But also it flows out to sea, there's so much of it. So some of the rock pools have mixed salt and fresh water in the pools, which is a bit weird.
Pilaha Caves. And out to sea.
This is Libu Pools. Thank you. This is Anapala Cabin. As you can see, it's quite high to the roof, and you have to swim through this area here, which is over your head, so you need to come with your togs. But the water's really clear. I don't know whether you can see it.
Yep.